boasting strong offense and defense, the technical style battle Pokemon Aegislash can change between two forms, and you can wield them both when this new playable character and other Pokemon become available through the paid DLC, Pokken Tournament Deluxe Battle Pack. This content will be released in two waves. The first containing Aegislash and a new support Pokemon set featuring Mega Rayquaza and Mimikyu. The second wave includes the new battle Pokemon, Blastoise, and a new support Pokemon set featuring Mew and Celebi. The battle pack will also include avatar items and more. With these new Pokemon joining the fray, the battle is just getting started. Wave 1 will be available January 31st, and the entire Pokken Tournament Deluxe Battle Pack is available for purchase now.